Who's there? Welcome to Tyrolean Alps Farming Simulator 19, and we're in Austria. First thing I gotta do is go to sleep. Man, this is late. It's almost 10 o'clock. Gonna be a short night. I better sleep fast. Oh boy, oh boy. I have to say, I'm not too well rested. Everybody get up! Almost 6 o'clock. Well, horses, I was hoping they might hit the 50,000 mark today, but they haven't. Okay, well, I'm going to be working on the first thing is I'm going to need to finish harvesting field 7, and because I got to go for every dollar I can get, I am going to, of course, pick up the straw. So, be interested to see which way this one goes. Probably head down over the hill like it always is. Yeah, it is. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. Now, we're going to go down here. Okay. I wonder if this will all go just in one load. Oh, come on. You know, I'll get all of the wheat harvested in just, one combine load. I guess we'll see. I'm gonna try to place the tools up here so I can repair. Well, actually, I should have done that before now, but now right here. Since I want every grain I can get, I'm just going to get out there and harvest that. Well, there's the truck there. Get every bit I can on the left side so that I don't think I'll make it completely in one more. No, definitely not, but maybe three more times across this. I'm not going to try to get that little bit down there. Jeez, I'm even missing some there. I don't think that was because I went too far over either. I think it's something else going on. Well, I wonder where those other vehicles are. Must be pretty steep there. It sure wasn't backing up very fast. Now, there's one time. Here's two times. Oh, shoot. What is this? Make it on three. I think I am. I'm going to leave it up here at the top. Out of the way. Okay, everybody's here. Let me think now. I'm definitely not going to need the trailer. So I am just going to back this in here and leave it. This will be going up to the farmstead again. Yeah, this field, I'm not going to get as much off of it as I had hoped. Uh-oh. Well, I'm glad it was that. I didn't get hung up on a stone. I'll tell you though, that's gonna go bye-bye. Oh, shoot. I never thought about that. Probably the truck. Oh no, it isn't. I thought it was maybe the truck. You wouldn't do that though, would you, Sil? Okay, it almost sounds like well, where's that tractor? There we go. I'm going to take the first part here. Not only do I need to lean it, get it to line up, but I don't want to go down too far over this side. I don't want the tractor to. And as long as I'm doing this, I'll just start on. See, I couldn't remember if I had put it on follow me or not, but I guess I did. Oh, oh, oh. Ah, right over it. Oh, shoot. I hope the new Holland doesn't get stuck there. I bet it will, though. Stuck. Man, I'll be glad to get these, all of these stumps. Well, it's going to get stuck on that one too, isn't it? I just can't believe that there are that many stumps in Austria. Does anybody believe there's that many stumps in Austria? Long as I'm coming down here. These two. Oh, make a U-turn. I don't know where. I'm going to put that I'm gonna check now and see. Straw. Land handle. 191 versus 2. I was thinking land handle was somewhere close by. Oh. Think probably I guess universal cell. Here we go. Let's look at the animals. Animals. This one has 26,106. This has 27,127. So a little more at the second one. So what do I want to be left with? Fifteen or sixteen. Oh shoot. Ha! Well, you poor guys got shortchanged. Oh well, I think you got plenty of feed, but driver, the 8340 got stuck. That is no surprise. Parking lot. Well, you're not stuck now, are you? Out some stumps. Okay, and 5, 4. Percent. It's over here. That's as long as I'm here. I might just as well hit two more of these trees. I thought there was, might be two down here, two stumps, but. I do think I saw another tree here, another stump, I mean. Oh, we got 100%. Well, guess I'll have to come back again. Now, let's see. I'm going to shut this off. Hold it up, lift it up. I'm gonna put this down. I just wanna, if I can, just put it in the trailer. Although, wait, no. I'll have to, now, let's take a looky. I'll untag you. Oh, universal cell. That is the place. Thank you. this, I guess, and go back to the farmstead. Okay, and then the other thing I wanted to look at, growth. One and three have weeds. Okay. Oh, there it is. I thought it was right here. I'll have to get herbicide. Go. I'm going to reverse this where I had it before. And again, it'll be a while before I'll be taking it down to the valley. Well, I haven't used that weight yet, so I probably ought to just sell it. Well, fine, but that sure is being obstinate. I don't know, I don't really think that needs. Okay, now, gotta stop up here. As far as I know, that is the only thing left here. Oh, wait a minute. There was one over by the road there. Okay. Now, I bet we'll put it up a little bit higher again. I didn't think we'd make 100,000. I'm gonna try again getting out this way. Make it as close to that wall as possible. Not quite that close. Not quite that close. Now, what I'm going to do, I'm going to go back and see if I can connect here. Now, let's see. Let's look here. Okay. This is the problem here. Well, when I sell the wood chips, Why won't that make a connection? Have to do now is parking lot. There you go. Okay. Let's go down to field number one. Stuck on there. Back up a little more. Some wild driving. Tend to overcorrect with this Fiat. But you know, most tractors don't turn this quickly. So I got that. Hi. Yeah, walk right out in front of me. Thank you. weeds are up, you know, so high up the slope. Thing to this tractor, maybe it's because it's so slow, but it doesn't seem to, when you're using something, an implement, it doesn't seem to affect it at all. In thinking about it, you know, I'm going to go ahead and put herbicide. I'm going to fill it up. I'm gonna turn it around, go up, get more. Oh, I don't want to do that. Get more wood chips in it. That rake, I'm going to send that up to the farm. I'm going to drive it across the bridge, get it across the bridge. I think all my cropland has been taken care of other than the seeding of field 7. Well, yeah. Of course, ooh, is this the one with the bedrock sticking out? I think it is. Okay, I am going to leave, wrap this up. Leave it there, and then I'm going to go down and get the seeder. Thank you. Ah. I wonder. I might be able to get close enough to that, fill it up. Ah, that is lime. Well, what I'm going to do is I'm going to back in there. There. Okay. Now this is going to be clockwise. This one here. Course generation. 7. I'm going to cut this down a couple tenths of a meter. See what it does. Okay. Well, 7, 3.4. Field 7, 3.4 meters. Seed. Okay, we'll drive from the first waypoint. I'm gonna watch this go around one time and then I'll go get the Zill. Quite a ridge along there, in there, next to the road. Definitely, I think works better to make it a little bit shorter, a little bit less width. It's great to see somebody working. Well, at least one of my hired people. This, I think, is quite I don't think that 0.2 meters is any too much. It looks like it's overlapping a lot, but what you have to remember is that this cedar is wider. The wheels and the ladders are out wider. Now we're over halfway through. Of course, this will be the quick part. It's when it gets to the up and down, it'll go a lot slower. Use quite a bit of seed. A little over 3 minutes left. So, I want to just watch it to see what it's going to do with this up and down. I tell you, it's amazing with a tractor with horsepower what it can do compared to my wimpy little tractors. But they've gotten me this point. I've got horses that are soon going to be worth $800,000 minus the transportation cost. That really wasn't necessary there, was it? I don't know what you're doing there. Don't dump into the drain. I think if I were going to do this again, I'd do more times around. Possibly maybe 8. Yeah, the Zill is stuck. It's probably right at the entrance there again. I see this tractor, hardly even notice in this ridge. According to this, it's got a minute and 47. Now this little spot back here, if you had really sophisticated artificial intelligence, it would back up and get that even though it was out of its course. Of course, I guess probably you wouldn't even have to have a course. Oh, 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 don't do that. It'd be nice if they'd go up and get that, but it maybe got a little bit, but didn't get it all. So nice to see that stump gone. And when this does its last hurrah, I'm going to shut it off because I don't want it to Yeah, it's just where I thought. This, I think, will push me over 100,000. And I just leave everything in dollars. I used to try to switch currencies, but I don't do that anymore. Oh, jeez. Wool is full already. Have to get to that right off. Well, I really appreciate your watching. You can like, comment, and subscribe below. And I hope you have a blessed day.